Hi everyone, I'm Xian Zhou. Today I'm talking about question 1 for homework 6. So let's read the question first. The question is x and y have joint density function. That is fxy equal 1 plus xy over a. And x is smaller than 1 and y is smaller than 1. Otherwise for 0. So the first question is find a, so that's the above defined is the valid joint density function. So we need to get a first. So we just derive this function. We got x and y both smaller than 1. So we got 1 and minus 1. So we derive with 1 over a. 1 plus xy dx dy, that is equal 4 over a equal to 1, so we got a equal to 4. So the 2 and 3 is xy are uncorrelated or are xy independent. So let's do these two together. Here we go. So we got axy equal just the same as question 1. So we got 1 and minus 1 for the range for xy and 1 plus xy over 4 dx dy. And we got 1 over 4, 1 minus 1, 1 minus 1, xy dx dy plus x squared y squared dx dy. That is equal to 1 over 9. So we got x multiply 1 plus xy over 4 dx dy equal 1 over 4 x dx dy plus x squared y dx dy equal to 0. So according these two functions, we got exy not equal to ex multiply ey. So we got xy and not uncredited and xy are not independent. So after that, for the 4 and 5 question is find the joint density function of x squared and y squared. We need to disprove that x squared and y squared are independent. So we got z equal to x squared, w equal to y squared, and we got matrix 2x 0, 0, 2y equal to 4 xy, and z equal to x squared, and the w equal to y squared has 4 roots. So we got f of zw equal 1 over 4, the square root of zw. 1 over 4 and 1 plus the root of the square root of zw plus 1 minus the root of square root of zw plus 1 and minus the square root of zw plus 1 and plus the root square root of zw, that is equal to 1 over 2 square root of z and multiply by 1 over 2 square root of w. So that's in z smaller than 0 or z bigger than 1 and w smaller than 1 or w bigger than 1. So we got fzw, that is equal to 1 over 2 root square of zw in z between 0 and 1, w between 0 and 1, otherwise for 0. So fzz, that is equal to 1 over 2 square root of z, that is between z is between 0 and 1, and the other one is for 0. And we got fw equal to 1 over 2 square root of w for w between 0 and 1. So for otherwise for 0. So obviously, so we got x squared and y squared are independent. Thank you.